What's up guys, so today we are doing how to make a fidget spinner without any bearing. What we'll need is just a ninja star and a toothpick. It's not a toothpick. So first, let me just unwrap it. I made and put it safe and wrapped it. I have made it out from a newspaper because I was not finding any paper. I have so many newspapers lying. Now let's start it. This is the hard part. We need to take a pen and make a hole inside there. Press this, put the pen. It is not working. It will be hard to do. So it's done. If you can see there. Now we have to just try. Now this can go inside it. Guys, this is not going inside it, so we will try making it a little bit better. Oh my, this is broken. I broke. Now guys, so I have made it. Now, as the star we saw, so when I was putting this, I also made this rings for the putting it here for spinning, for better spinning. Now, we only just have to apply the glue. After applying the glue, we have to put this inside here. This is the careful part. I'm using normal glue. No, now I have to make holes in it with pen ink. Let me just come fast. I am putting it here, so in it comes. So guys, I am putting it back. Now we just have to put it in the middle and just push it. So this is the hard part also for pasting the newspaper. Making these rings, it took me 30 minutes, so that's why I didn't show this in video, because the video will be so long and you will need to skip. So I made this short for you and long for me. Now our last step, to apply glue on it. I will be showing you my collection of the toys, paper toys. So some of the toys I have big collection, but I don't show them on YouTube because they are very hard to make. That they are easy to make, but it will take a longer time to making. So fidget spinner is made. This is not moving fast because it's not applied glue. We applied glue, but let it dry. After drying, I will upload the video and I will upload the spin test. Okay, bye bye guys.